discharge over a V notch, V or triangular, V notch or pier. Please draw the figure. This one is the three dimensional figure. Okay. Now this is the this is actually V notch. Okay. Now this is L, this is, let us take, this is the width X and this is the height H and DH. Okay. This angle is, angle of the notch is 2 theta. Okay. Now X can be found out in terms of all L and H. Okay. Now the value of X in terms of H and H is this one. This is the, from these two triangles you can find out. This is one triangle, this is another triangle, the similar type of triangle, you can get L by H is equal to X by H minus H. So X can be found out in terms of L and L in terms of this small H, a big H and this one. Okay. So this is X. Okay. Now in the previous way, area of the elemental strip, now it is XDH. Okay. It discharge through strip DQ is equal to, is actual discharge CD into area into velocity. Okay. Root third of twice GH is the velocity. Now total discharge Q is equal to 0 to H, CD into X DH. Now you see in this integration there are two variables, X and H. So let us convert X to H with the formula of CD into root of twice G into L. This is the L into H minus H by H is the X. So root of twice GH into DH. Okay. Now the integration is very simple. You can get okay. This is the actual discharge, total discharge. Okay. So formula is 4 by 15 CD into root of twice G L H to the power 3 by 2. This is the formula for the discharge, actual discharge through E notch. Okay. Now we use the tan theta part also. Now tan theta is equal to L by 2 in by H. Okay. Is equal to L by twice H. Okay, this is the tan theta. So from here L will be equal to twice H tan theta. We just put it here in this L. So Q actual will be 4 by 15 CD into root over of twice G into twice H tan theta. H to the power 3 by 2. Here it is there already. L is substituted. H is already been there. Okay. Now, so 8 by 15 CD into root over of twice G into tan theta H to the power 3 by 2, where by 2 theta is equal to angle of notch. Okay. Here, this will be the half of the angle of notch. This formula is very important. 8 by 15 CD, root over twice the tan theta, is equal to half. Now there's a special case when for right angle V notch. So 2 theta will be equal to 90 degree right angle knot. So theta will be equal to 45 degree. If you put it in the tan theta will be equal to 1. So let us take CD is equal to 0.6, or you can keep the CD here. So Q will be 8/15. This is CD into Q is equal to 8/15 into 0.6 CD we have taken it, or you can keep it as CD if not given. So that twice G into H to the power 5/2. Now this comes about to Q is equal to 1.417 H to the power 5/2. Considering CD is equal to 0.6. If CD is given other than this, you can calculate. Okay, thank you.